just want to say thank you so much for being here in full support of our wonderful little family, Cancer Patients Aid Association, CPAA. This family, I'm proud to be the brand ambassador for maybe the last 15, 16 years, 17 years. It's just such an amazing organization with a history of 50 years this year of continuously working, tirelessly working, selflessly working with a beautiful family of volunteers to go out there and serve so many people who are fighting cancer. Cancer is a very difficult and sometimes lonely battle. And every hand that comes forth to give any help, every voice of support goes a long way in this battle. So I value being a part of this family very, very much. CBAA, all the volunteers, I'm so proud of you. Sapru Saab, with your guidance, Anita, with your perseverance, the whole team, you've been absolutely golden. So here's wishing you a very, very happy golden jubilee. All in all, I'd just like to humbly say thank you so much to all of you wonderful people for coming out and supporting our family, Cancer Patients Aid Association. Every single little help that you give us makes a very big difference to the lives of many, many people.
Found time to come, and I'm so happy I met all my old friends over here. Shankar Ehsan Loy, Priya, Raghu, Abhijit, Firoz, Chital. So I'm feeling ke main koi ghar ki party pe aayi hu actually. So pehle to maine koi speech prepare nahi kiya hai, so but many many congratulations to jinhone bhi ye aadat chhod di hai, kyunki yahan baith kar bahut easy hota hai kehna ke no tobacco mat khao aur tobacco khane mat do, jo jinki ye aadat lagi bhi hai saalon se unka chhodna, hats off to you all jinhone bhi ye kaam kiya hai. Aur एज अ फिल्म मेकर मैं यही मेरी कोशिश है कि मेरी कोई भी फिल्म में हीरो या कोई भी सिगरेट ना पिए, सिर्फ ओम शांति ओम में अर्जुन रामपाल पी रहा था और उसका क्या अंजाम हुआ था एंड में सबको पता है. तो या इफ यू स्मोक आइदर टबैको और द शैंडलियर विल किल यू. तो जो भी पीते हैं सिगरेट वो शैंडलियर के नीचे ना खड़े रहें प्लीज. तो मिस पेडिन, I can promise you that future films may, as a responsible citizen, I will not show anybody smoking. And if at all they smoke, they will die a very gruesome death. Thank you so much.
I used to be a heavy to very heavy smoker for 25 years, which means I used to have a minimum of 20 cigarettes every day, maximum of 40, depending on whether I was shooting or editing. Been trying to quit for many years. The withdrawal symptoms are killer. But I'm happy to announce that it's been 3 years. I just completed 3 years of completely being smoke-free. Those of us who smoke, those people who smoke, they know they're doing something which is not supposed to be done, not good for you, but it's an addiction. And I never used to allow any photograph to be taken with cigarette in hand all these years that I was smoking, but now that I am smoke-free, I take every opportunity to scream it out and tell people. In fact, if anybody gets influenced, I would be happy to have played a role in inspiring and someone to quit. It's worth it. It's difficult, but it's more than worth it. Thank you.
Thank you so much. First of all, I really feel part of the family because I work very closely with CPAA, and Sapru Uncle has been an inspiration for all of us working in the field. And so has Anita. And it's always a pleasure to be part of CPAA in any way I can contribute. And today being a very important and special day, where it's, you know, World No Tobacco Day. And main mubarakbad dena chahti hu hamare sabhi riksha chalane wale bhaiyon ko, jinhone ye aadat khatam kar di. 20 saal se jo गुटखा खा रहे थे या सिगरेट पी रहे थे, वो आज एक नई जिंदगी है आप सबके लिए. तो बहुत बहुत मुबारक. एंड रघु, सेम टू यू. आई थिंक इट्स ग्रेट. आई एम ट्राइंग टू स्टिल वर्क ऑन माय मेंबर्स ऑफ माय फैमिली एंड आई हैवंट सक्सीडेड येट. सो दिस इज शुड बी एन इंस्पिरेशन टू लॉट ऑफ पीपल. सो थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर हैविंग मी हियर वंस अगेन.
वेल, वी आर वेरी वेरी ग्लैड टू बी एसोसिएटेड विद दिस एंड वी विल कंटिन्यू टू डू सो टिल वी हैव दिस टीम इन अस. For me personally, it's been like 20 years since I quit smoking this year. And And the thing is that I realized how glad that I was when I, that I quit smoking when, you know, my mom had got cancer and I had to visit the Tata Memorial Hospital. And that's when I saw the true devastation that this disease can cause, where I saw there were children out there who were 12 to 13 years old who also used gutkha, and poor things had no idea what was wrong with them. They were just in a lot of pain and stuff, and that's when I really thank my stars that, you know, I've quit this habit, and I would recommend it to anyone. Please stop smoking and stop using gutkha and stuff.
को ये कैंसर पेशेंट्स एड एसोसिएशन 50 साल से हेल्प कर रहा है कैंसर पेशेंट को, और 50 साल से ट्राई कर रहा है कि लोग टबैको ना, टबैको प्रोडक्ट्स ना यूज़ करें, गुटखा सिगरेट ना लें. तो आई थिंक इट्स इम्पॉर्टेंट, क्योंकि अभी हम फिल्म मेकर्स हैं तो हम वही कर सकते हैं. तो मैं, मेरी तरफ से मैंने प्रॉमिस किया है कि मेरी कोई भी फिल्म में कोई भी हीरो सिगरेट नहीं पिएगा. एक्चुअली मेरी कोई भी फिल्म में हीरो पीता नहीं है, मैंने वही कहा. सिर्फ अर्जुन रामपाल ने पिया था ओम शांति ओम में, और उसका क्या हशर हुआ वो सबने देख लिया था, एंड में झूमर गिर गया था उस पर. तो माई प्रॉमिस टू देम इज़ दैट आई विल नेवर शो ग्लोरीफाई सिगरेट स्मोकिंग, आई विल नेवर हैव एनी ऑफ माई हीरोज और हीरोइंस स्मोकिंग सिगरेट, ट्राइंग टू मेक इट लुक कूल और ग्लैमरस, बिकॉज इट्स रियली अ डर्टी हैबिट. आई सी एवरी पर्सन इज रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर देम सेल्फ. I can just say why. I have so many in my family, people who smoke, and after a point, everybody is adult and they know what they are doing. So I don't think we have to preach to anybody. I can only say what I can do further as a responsible filmmaker. I cannot say anything right now. I'm going off to Goa as we speak tonight to finish the script.
Are you collaborating with Shahrukh as well?
I cannot say anything right now. This is about tobacco. मत यूज़ कीजिए, मत पीजिए, और जो आपके साथ यूज़ कर रहे हैं उनको भी प्लीज़ स्टॉप कर दीजिए. आई एब्सोल्युटली स्टॉप पीपल, दे कैन नॉट कम टू माई हाउस.